Hey guys, this is Blue Collar Loader here. This AR platform is from Palmetto State Armory. Really cool gun, really cool features. This is a custom build. I got an Anderson lower, and this is a 223 Wild. As you can see, I don't have a muzzle brake. It's for a reason. Or a flash suppressor. Overall, great gun. About like $1,000 to build. It's been a fun experience though, trying to learn how to fix and modify these things. Overall, very reliable. It is semi-auto, as you can tell. And there's a bunch of combinations you make as far as whatever suits you. All you gotta do is buy the parts and customize them. There's a ton of videos online how to do it. But overall, they're pretty fun. I mean, for, you know, I'm a hunter, so I use for hunting. But you gotta make sure you're doing not doing